This model, derived from an electron microscopic reconstruction, shows a yeast ribosome with the protein translocator of the endoplasmic reticulum attached. The hole in the center of the translocator lines up precisely with the end of the tunnel in the large ribosomal subunit, through which the newly synthesized polypeptide chain, shown as the string of beads, exits the ribosome. This is best seen in this cross-section, in which the front half of the ribosome is removed from the model.